Jed Ruhwedel. And 2 minutes, 10 seconds into the game, the Penguins hitting the ground running. It's 1-0.
Well, Kulak, he didn't want to pay a price. He did not want to get hit. And the Penguins get on the forecheck. Watch, he doesn't even play the puck. He's afraid, and he goes down. Shane's on that forecheck to turn the puck over, and it goes back to Ruhwedel. And I don't know, that puck, it goes through a body. He might even have touched Shane on the way. Pretty tough to beat a goalie from that far out. But that puck goes through a couple of bodies. Ruhwedel gets it by the traffic in front of the net.